high. There's a rumor going around that no size can actually predict your chance of cancer. Well, this is not true. This guy doesn't have cancer.